Greetings, contenders, and welcome to the King of Fighters All-Star. In today's chapter, we're going to be showcasing the WWE icon, John Cena. Living by his mantra of hustle, loyalty, and respect, John Cena earned his place at the top of the WWE mountain by becoming world champion a record 16 times. A tank of an athlete possessing a unique combination of strength and speed, John Cena can put his opponents out of commission with his attitude adjustment finishing move. If you're looking for a more complete WWE superstar, you can't see anyone other than John Cena. One of John Cena's primary moves is the dropkick combo. John Cena starts by taunting his opponents and delivers a powerful lower body kick followed by two jaw-shattering punches. And to top it all off, John Cena unleashes a high-flying dropkick that sends his opponents flying through the air. With John Cena's ultimate move, you get a 2-for-1 special. John Cena starts with his signature move, the attitude adjustment. Showing off his fast pace, John Cena shoulder checks his opponents before lifting them up over his shoulders and slamming them into the ground. And just when you thought it was over, John Cena makes sure his opponents are out for the count with the five knuckle shuffle, which showcases John Cena jumping high into the air before landing a powerful punch to the head. Thank you for watching, contenders. Make sure you subscribe to our YouTube channel and keep an eye out for the next chapter of Know Your Fighter.